guys, how's it going? Today I want to show you how I decorate my Christmas trees. The reason why I want to show you this is because I've been seeing people's Christmas trees and they're just not very festive. They're not very colorful either. All I've been seeing is red, gold, and silver. Christmas trees should be more colorful and festive. I literally spend hours with the Christmas lights. I don't just keep the lights on the outside of the tree, I also keep them inside. I go around the pole, I weave them in and out. For the next few vlogs, you're going to be seeing me work with the lights, how detailed I go about it, and how much work it goes into this. So I'm going to share my secrets with you. But before I get into the lights, let's talk about the branches first. This is what you're going to do. You're going to spread the branches in different directions. Here are a few examples.
Sleigh bells ring. Are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we've made. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Sleigh bells ring.
Are you listening?
In the lane.
Snow is glistening. A beautiful sight. We're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Gone away is the bluebird.
Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he's a circus.
As you can see, the branches are spread out in all different directions.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know. The treetops glisten and children.
So let's talk about the lights. You're going to want to start from the top and work your way to the bottom. Now, when you're starting at the top, you're going to wrap the lights around loosely. But if you can't, get the lights around the pole as many times throughout this process. When you get towards the middle of the tree, you have to weave the lights in and out and back in.
Well, you know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen,
Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen.
But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Talking about Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, well, you would even say it glowed.
For the lights to stay in place, take one of the branches and slip them in between the lights. What I mean is slip the branch in between here. And then when you do that, take the tip of the branch and bend it over the wire. That will keep it in place. Now, if you have extra lights, be creative. Wrap them around the base of the tree.
I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Oh, bring us some figgy pudding. Oh, bring us some figgy pudding. Oh, bring us some figgy pudding.
Now, don't forget, to wrap the lights around the pole at least 7 times before you get to the bottom. So that'll be the end of this vlog. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. But not only that, if you have a picture that you'd like to share of your Christmas tree, please share it in one of the links down below. Again, thanks for watching, and I hope you have a great holiday.